Hi, Catherine from Twinkl here. Let's take a look at this skeleton labelling sheet and the different ways that you can use it. This resource comes as a fully completed sheet, as a blank sheet, and also labels for children to cut out and stick on the sheet. But there are lots of other downloads too. We've got this scientific names worksheet, which is great for those children you want to stretch and challenge. Or with this editable version, you can reduce the number of labels to make it less tricky for children. Or you could always put in the first letter of each bone to give the children an extra clue. And this interactive PDF is fantastic to use on tablets or interactive whiteboards. You don't even have to print it off. With all these different downloads, they're a great tool to give to children before they start learning about the skeleton. It will show you what they know and what they need to know. You could print this off in A4 for independent use, or you could print it off even bigger and children could work in groups together. Or you could cut the skeleton up and see if the children can put it back together, then have a go at labelling. Or how about draw around one of the children and see if in groups they can label where the bones would be. And of course, once you've finished learning all about the skeleton, you could ask children to have another go at labelling it up. This is a really good visual way for children to see just how much they've learned. So, one resource, but lots of ways to use it. So why not download it now? Thanks for watching. Bye.